So, on our final journey, final part of our journey, there is a lot of positivity out there. There's a lot of new technologies. There's a lot of businesses that are now taking on the ideas, and we are all moving in the right direction. And the one thing that I read recently from Catherine Hayhoe, who is a climate scientist and is also a Christian, who talks about this over and over and over again, is the way that we make a difference is we talk. She says we all have our own hobby horses of what we should do to make a difference, but the more we talk to people, and she said, as a climate scientist, she said, I used to go around and I used to tell people how serious it was and how awful it was and scary everyone, and it didn't work. She says, I now connect. If I talk to other mothers, I talk about our children and how it's going to be in the future. If I talk to my friends who are skiers, I talk about winter sport. If I'm with my friends who like sailing, I talk about the sea and how the climate change and what it's going to do. But I talk to each other with love. And so let us not beat each other up because maybe we're not doing quite as much as the next person, but all take a responsibility to do what we feel we should do and talk lovingly to one another. As we talk, the message gets spread. So I'm going to invite you to do one more action today. I want you all to hold a pebble. There's some pebbles on your table. There are plenty more pebbles than there are people around the table. So if you're near a table and you can get hold of one, please get a pebble. There's a box. I want you to hold the pebble in your hand. This pebble was collected off the beach this morning. It's probably over a million years old. But as you hold it in your hand, I want you to think what your next action will be going forward. It may be to change something in your life. It might be to get involved in an organisation, to sign petitions. It might be to pray for the COP event. Some people might be thinking that I've got something holding me back. It's all just overwhelming and I don't know what to do. So your pebble might be just a prayer to take that away from you. We're going to listen to some music and some people singing, and I invite you to bring your pebble forward and drop it in our pool of water. And just like a pebble creating those ripples of water, so our actions ripple out across the world. They're going to sing a Nicaraguan song sent by the Lord on I. My hands are willing now to make this place a live, to let your kingdom come. As they sing, please come forward and drop your pebbles into our pond.